The madness, so they had to control it. So they put us in jail and forced these pills down our throat and called us addicts when we die from another overdose.
Shit.
All I did was hurt my back in a car accident. Why am I throwing up and spitting blood all over my bed? I mean, I guess that's the price for him being cheaper than cotton when the man who makes the law stands to lose some of his profit. But that doesn't seem right, so what I'm saying tonight is get your motherfucking hump on while it's legal, alright?
Smoke weed, get drunk, make love.
Some dreadlock hippie who just probably dropped the pack off, then I'm off to Mississippi. Probably thought I drank so much that I'd be pissing Henny, or the spliffs that burn will last from Tampa to Kissimmee. Hop into the Chevy, let me take you to the pushers. Get you anything that you desire, top dollar. Sell you Oxycontin, morphine, and panty dropper. Attracted to a 12-year-old, to me that's mental problem. Good thing can turn bad if you misuse it. The system uses pleasure as a way to influence it. Indulgence in overabundance, they desensitize the youth until they grow up, and the only thing they ever wanna do is
get drunk, make love.
Bottles gotta tell them
get drunk, make love.
Link up with the island asylum.
Smoke weed, get drunk, make love.
Put another load in the chalice.